Welcome back, friends, to whatever this imagery is upon your screen. Jason did not tell me very much or anything at all, except for, hey, I got a Star Wars game. And he was like,
you like the Star Wars.
And then he threw this up on the screen and was like, you want to introduce it? And I'm like, sure. I mean, I see flaws in it already. I believe we've discussed before that it is the child.
Right. It's the child.
This is not... an interactive the child. chibixi.deviantart.com. Yeah, you've got it wrong so far, but let's continue.
Okay. Oh, God.
Thanks. Thank you, senpai. Yeah, huge favor you're doing. It's a meme. It makes me stronger. You could control me, you thought. I was so innocent, you thought. But really, all of the memes. I'm cute, you think. That a 50-year-old creature like me would be so stupid to act like this, you really think?
Oh,
it's too late. I'm back at full power and I almost control the whole internet. Yes. Miss so much power since you gave you the honor of knowing who I really am before I kill you. I'll give. Comment with I love Baby Yoda to tell GBXE you got here.
Baby Yoda has gone by.
Is that fucking it?
I believe that's it.
All right, hold on. AJ, I'm sorry. Hold on.
I believe the definition of a game has been stretched.
Here we
Dude,
go.
Dude, Disney is not going to have a free game available on their website.
Are you
Disney
sure?
Disney does not believe in free
games. Oh, popular games. Here we go. Here we go. Wait. Star Wars games. Ah, here we go. Oh, don't let the Wookiee win.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Don't let the Wookiee win.
All right, let's play. I don't see a game yet, Disney.
Oh, there we go.
What if this has spoilers? I haven't watched Solo yet. It's probably fine though, right?
Oh, shit. Ah, it'll be fine. Don't let the Wookiee win. Help Han outwit Chewie by getting 3 in a row. Chewie will do everything he can to beat Han.
Oh, boy.
Don't let the Wookiee win.
You always got to choose the middle one, man. Are you going first?
Oh, no. Chewie wins.
Well, the cat got it. Is that a thing people would say for tic-tac-toe in your part of the world? If nobody wins, they would say the cat got it?
Yeah.
They do say that?
I definitely have said that.
Okay.
Look, you just do this, and you do this, and you can win every time. Oh, fuck!
New personal best! Share your score!
LOL! Okay, hold on. Ewok Village.
You are a wise and powerful Ewok chief with one goal. Build the best village on Endor.
Dude, maybe. Uh-oh. What does this say? Uh-oh. It appears your internet browser is out of date.
What?
Please upgrade your internet browser. What?
Well.
Hey! What? There we go.
Frozen gets this whole, like, full page landing loadout?
I know, right? Story.
Oh my god. I hate these guys. These stupid ass rock trolls.
Oh god. Okay. Anna can double jump to allow her to reach special places that no one else can. Okay.
Runner. This is a proper game. Have you ever played Meme Run?
Yes. I actually have it for the Wii U.
Yeah, me too.
Before it got taken down.
Yep.
Oh yeah, this is a video game. This is a game, I think.
Yeah, this is a game.
This is like Mario Run, right? For like the... Oh, can I go down? Oh, I fucked it up.
You missed the Kristoff token too.
You think Kristoff?
I have
Kristoff! Oh, shit.
Ooh, nice try.
I wasn't supposed to get that.
I think if you jump just right, you can hit Kristoff's head, maybe.
Oh, maybe. Oh. This game looks 3D. Just give it a million years to load.
I've never watched Cars.
No? Dude, no. Get ka-chowed. Are you ready for the lightning speed round?
I guess so.
Fuck you, Disney.
Nope, not gonna take it. Yup.
What?
You knew that it wasn't gonna take it. Come on. Yeah, you know it's not gonna take that. You can try like CNT, you know. Something where you just leave the vowels out. It still might be smart enough though. Oh, see, it's smart enough. It knows. CMT. Fine. CMT, Country Music Television. Does it understand copyright infringement?
Maybe it does. Well, what's this one? Exit?
Oh, I don't know.
What's XIT?
I don't know, but we haven't even gotten to the race yet in this game. And I'm already...
Well, they got some good stocks.
Do they?
0.11%. Yeah. Yeah, some pretty good stocks here, I guess.
Look at that drop, though. I don't
know about all restocks. Oh, yeah. Actually, that's not good. Maybe this guy has something to say about it.
Oh, man. This... I'm not... I can't.
Okay. All right. EMT, then. It's eat my tailbone. Oh, look at this 3D game. EMT.
What the fuck kind of light system was that?
Oh, okay. Use my arrow keys. Yeah. Whoa. Why is Lightning McQueen so much faster? Ka-chow, ka-bunga, dude. Get those things.
Why are there so many on the road?
Fuck you, Lightning McQueen!
Yeah.
Come on.
You can never win. You can never beat Lightning McQueen. Isn't that what isn't that what it's all about?
You can see how you're doing here. Oh, thanks, Light McQueen. Vroom.
Vroom. So sell me on it. Why would I watch cars?
Avoid hitting these. They will slow down your lower boost. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The reason why you want to watch cars?
Yeah.
Because you really don't. You really don't need to watch it. I'm gonna be honest. I think your life is. Oh, I guess spray paint.
Yeah, I was about to comment on how like super plain your car was.
Done. Oh, I can't afford that. Give me some stickers.
So have we organically developed a Disney Flash Games parentheses mostly video?
Yep. Beautiful. Let's go.
Career?
Dude, we're getting a career. We're gonna fucking beat Lightning Queen. Yeah, EMT coming for your ass, Queen!
EMT coming for your ass! This is fucking NASCAR, bruh!
Do these parts you purchased give you any tactical advantage?
Hell yeah, bro!
Don't go through the oil slicks.
Oh shit.
Don't hit those explosive barrels.
Get your ass out of here, boy!
Okay, this is simple. It's basic, but it's a game. This is a game.
What is those? Oh shit. Oh god.
Yeah, this is game. This is a game. This is a game.
Get out of here, brother.
Oh shit, I'm getting into this. This is good. Good shit. I'm holding the up key, but I don't think it actually does anything.
Oh, that you only actually have to press like left and right to steer.
Fuck you! Alright, yeah. Fuck you, son of a cunt.
This EMT neighborhood.
What's the yellow car's name? Do these cars
fuck
have
cunt,
names?
That's what?
First place? Oh, hell yeah!
You get fourth place.
Oh, what? Why did it say first?
You completed your first race. Congratulations.
We got fourth, brother!
What can we do with that $180?
Oh, we're going to Japan.
Oh, a neon kit, please.
Yeah, we got that neon kit. Oh, dude, what are we gonna... We're gonna pump it up. Oh, shit, nope. No, I want the neon kit, Lightning!
God damn. Yeah, it costs 100 coins. Worth every penny. I don't see the neon lights.
Ka-chow.
Shutoraki. Is that what that said? The microphone was in the way.
Oh, look at this!
Fuck you! Queen!
I'm going for his booty.
The pop-in is pretty bad. Not gonna lie, that pop-in is pretty severe.
Get out of here, Queen!
We're gonna become the number one. We're gonna become the best there ever was.
I'm not gonna douse my standards. I'm gonna say the pop-in level is unacceptable. Even for a free Flash game.
Yeah, I think the pop-in is pretty bad. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, why am I so slow?
I think we should expect browsers to be able to handle better than that.
Oh, 100%. Oh, get the fuck out of here, Prokowski!
Bukowski.
That's his name, Bukowski. He's the Italian plumber car that's a race car, and he always dreamed to become a race car, but he was a plumber. He's from Cars. He's from Cars 2. You don't want to watch Cars 2. That was a bad one.
I remember them selling the toys.
Fuck off! Why do I always get goddamn fourth place? Solid. Fuck this game.
Right in the middle. Right in the middle of the pack. Playing pro difficulty.
What does that do? What did I just click? Oh no, I'm back in this mode. No! Nah,
I think I've had enough of lightning speed.
Oh. I was in pro mode?
Yeah.
I am the best!
Yeah, that's... I think we've exhausted the lightning speed.
I don't know what this episode was. I thought there was going to be some more stuff to do with the baby Yoda, but I guessed wrong. I shouldn't say a shit game. That person probably worked really hard on it, but it was a shit game play on the show.
I don't know if it was so much of a game as it was like a art project thing. Like, it was a DeviantArt, so it was probably just like a little interactive, clickable art thing.
It wasn't the right choice.
Are you sure it was?
Episode on.
Are you sure it was marketed as a game?
It was in the game section when I downloaded it. In the spooky game section, and I saw Baby Yoda. I was like, oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, game is a bit much. I think game is a bit much. That's being pretty generous. As an art project. I mean, it was an internet art project. Well done.
Well, guys, if you want to get a nice rub-a-dub-dub with Jesus. Well, or Abraham Lincoln, hit that bell icon and subscribe.
Yeah, and, you know, maybe you'll feel that tickle where it feels best.
Or maybe Lightning McQueen.
Yeah.
He's gonna come ka-chow you in the shower.
Yeah, he's got tailpipes, exhaust pipes.
Ooh. Yeah,
you can pop them headlights out. Yeah.
Holy shit. I never even thought about how many holes Lightning McQueen has.
Yeah. You can always get creative.
Shove a flashlight in this tailpipe.
This is a children's film. I'm not comfortable with this anymore.